If you want to be double cheeked up on any day that ends in Y, go ahead and follow my glutes and hammies workout.
What am I here with all this ass? Double cheeked up on a Thursday afternoon, hella ass, the sun is still out.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. My name's Giselle. I'm a personal trainer. I'm a gym rat trying to create this motivating, uplifting, funny, powerful community for y'all. So if you want to join, go ahead and subscribe. That way you never miss out on anything. Also, we're going to be unwinding, going to be focusing on that in this video because I'm always doing this and that and this and that. But at the same time, working out does help me unwind a little bit. It helps me release stress and obviously, you know, releasing endorphins, dopamine, all that good stuff. So this is one way that I choose to unwind, but you're going to see a few other ways in a little bit. If you want to know who's a gym rat, look at their hands for their calluses. Next, we got these deficit reverse lunges. Now with these, you want to make sure that you're leaning forward a little bit, just like how I am. That way you're putting more stretch on the glutes, and make sure that you're using the front leg to push yourself up. You're going to feel a lot of tension because of it, but I promise you it's going to give you better gains and better progress. So the back leg is only there for balance and stability. And by the way, I do put a plate on the floor because it allows you to go lower. And because you're going lower, you're stretching your glutes even more. Hey guys, what's up? So I am about halfway through my workout right now. I have two more exercises to go. If you want a real challenge for your legs, specifically glutes and hammies, try deficit reverse lunges, okay? Let me know how you feel after, because I already know that you are gonna feel all the tension in your glutes and hamstrings. It's a great workout though, and honestly, I've been seeing a lot of hamstring growth, so it makes me happy, but I'm just like, I love him, but I hate him at the same time. A similar relationship to Bulgarian split squats, so just letting y'all know.
Next, we have the leg curl machine, targeting the hamstrings in the shortened position. If you've been following me for some time, you know that my hamstrings have been one of my main goals right now. I'm trying to build strength in them, and I'm also trying to grow them. Ooh, and to end this workout, y'all are not ready. Y'all are not. Actually, no, you are ready. By the way, real quick, can we look at the muscles peeping through? The cut is cutting. The cut is cutting. But anyways, these are hyperextensions, but I'm biasing my hamstrings by not bending my knee as much as I would for glute bias. Now we're doing some stretching. So I love to stretch, you guys. I think it's super important. It helps lengthen your muscles, relaxes your muscles, relaxes you, lowers your heart rate. I mean, it cools down your body. That's why it's called a cool down, you know?
Hey guys, this is me after my workout, and it was a great workout, okay? I recently had COVID. If you follow me like on Instagram or TikTok, you probably remember me mentioning that. So this is my first leg day, or my first glutes and hammies day since COVID. So right now I'm gonna go grocery shopping and then unwind a little bit. I feel like I'm always on the go, especially today. I have to go grocery shopping, I have to clean.
All right guys, so I'm back from Sprouts, and look at the stuff that I got, and I'm super excited. So one thing that I got is a package of Jamaican style jerk shrimp. You see that? It looks really good. From what I know, or from what I remember, I've tried Jamaican style shrimp and it's pretty spicy. So I can probably have this with like some rice one of these days. But I'm really excited for this. So I'm also gonna show you, I got spicy buffalo wings. I got a pound of them. So it's already like prepped and seasoned. I just have to put it in the air fryer. And I also got Jamaican jerk shrimp because the person behind the counter was recommending the Jamaican style wings too. So yeah, but for today, I'm gonna try the buffalo ones. I also got this buffalo sauce. I've actually heard that avocado oil and extra virgin olive oil are the best oils, like the other ones, like canola oil and all that, like apparently they're not good for you. So as you can see right here, one tablespoon has 25 calories, so I feel like it's not that bad. And right here it also says no accent gum, no dairy, keto, paleo, vegan. So yeah, I'm hoping that it tastes good because I love wings. I'm a wings person, And yeah, so I'm excited. This is a new Sprouts that just opened right by my house. I've never been to Sprouts before, so this was my first time. And I really like it. Some of the stuff is really expensive compared to Walmart. So I'm still gonna go to Walmart for most of my stuff. But if I like these and some of the other things that I got, then I'll continue going. They also have sushi. They have packaged sushi. So they have a good amount of things, but it's also kind of dangerous because, like, I'm trying to be as healthy as I can. And they also have dark chocolate covered, like, pecans, almonds, like, all that stuff. You guys know I love chocolate, so yeah, it's definitely gonna be a little dangerous. But either way, you guys already know I don't regret indulging. All right, so this is what they look like so far. Again, I added more sauce on it because it didn't have that much. So I went ahead and took a shower since it was gonna take like 25 minutes for the wings to cook. I'm trying to comb this luscious hair. And I wasn't gonna show you guys, but I like put lotion all over my body. And I also put perfume, Chanel Chance. It smells so good, you guys. I'm sure by Christmas I'm gonna need more, cause yeah. Ain't nobody don't bend me, I'm just so special face. So as you can see, these wings are a little burnt.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man.
And this is my first time cooking wings, you guys. So I feel like I definitely should have just put the sauce after and not like before putting it in the air fryer. You know what I mean? I should just let it cook and then put the sauce. Well, I don't know. You guys let me know in the comments. So that's what they look like after putting some sauce on it. Let's go ahead and try this out. Cheers. Ooh, ha 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 ha. They're pretty good. That's what it looks like. When it comes to wings, I'm be slurping. I'm sorry. And I'm gonna have them with these protein chips because this is 19 grams of protein. All right guys, so after eating some wings, I started cleaning up a little bit. I dusted the living room already, dusted the kitchen, and now I'm gonna clean this bathroom because I share this bathroom with my brothers and they're nasty. So yeah.
Salvadoreñas, qué lindas son, que me han robado el corazón. Tanta boquita para besar, y yo no sé a quién amar.
So it's nighttime now, and I have been editing videos. I've been making like marketing posts, and I've just been doing other things related to work as well. I had to make a few programs for new clients. And I'm done with editing for today. I still have to edit tomorrow. So I usually spend any free time that I have on editing, making content, and again, just anything related to that, anything related to, you know, fitness. I try to put out, you know, good content. I try to put out content that really helps you guys and that actually like helps you solve your problems, you know, when it comes to your fitness journey. Some of it is just for funsies. Some of it is like funny and hilarious. But, you know, I'm just saying for the most part, though, I really do try to, like, put a lot of effort into the things that I post. But it's Friday night, and I want to have some free time for myself doing something other than fitness related. So I'm going to go ahead and start my Marvel movie marathon. I've been wanting to restart this for a long time. I love Marvel, okay? I love Marvel movies. Marvel fans, comment down below. I need to know where my people at. And you know what, I'm gonna say this real quick, low-key, people who are not like fans of Marvel, I don't know, there's like a vibe, there's a vibe, I can't explain it, but like when I find out who doesn't like Marvel, I'm like, it makes sense. Like, I don't know, like they're just not fun like you and I. If you're a Marvel fan, you know what I mean? Like, they're just not cool like us. They can't sit with us. But no, but I'm being for real though. I'm being honest. Like, if, like, when I talk to someone and if I find out they're not a Marvel fan, I'm like, oh.
For a few months now, I've been wanting to watch all the movies in chronological order. And when I mean chronological order, I'm not saying release date order. I'm talking like the actual timeline in the comics. You know what I mean? So I was looking at the list online. You know, I went online. I was like, what's the first movie? The most beautiful, handsome Avenger. Captain America. Can't walk away. Bucky is cute too. You guys, I'm gonna show you one of my favorite cookies that I get at Walmart. Look! M&M cookies! You see it? They're dark chocolate cookies with M&Ms, and not just any M&Ms. Peanut butter M&Ms! They're so good, you guys. So I'm gonna be having some cookies and milk. I got this mug on the day that I graduated from my mom. Motivated, educated, and graduated. Period. How can I? Taking all the scoop from you. Come on, girls. I went ahead and brushed my teeth. So we're gonna do my nighttime routine. Skincare routine. So the first product I'm gonna put on my face is from the number 7 Lift and Luminate Night Cream. There you go. Lift and Luminate Night Cream. I really like this brand because they cater to people who have sensitive skin, and I have sensitive and oily skin. So to be honest, this cream does not make me break out at all. I've tried other night creams where they do make me break out. I never like break out like that unless if maybe I'm on my period or if I'm just eating really crappy or something, like consecutively. Or if I actually try a product that is irritating my face, then I start to break out like right here, which is not normal for me. And I like to move in like upwards motions. Next product is retinol. So again, this is from the number 7 brand. Ooh, we gotta show my man. Look at him, look at him, look at him, look at him. Yes! Look at the, oh, look at her, look at her. She's trying to act like she ain't phased. I would have been like. Retinol's pretty strong, so I only put 2 pumps and that's it. And I just dab it everywhere. I rub it in the same way that I did with my night cream. And I always try to put my creams on like an hour and at least an hour and a half before going to sleep, because if I were to like put all this on and go straight to sleep, it's probably gonna like rub on my pillows and all that. So that's a waste of product, and if it's a waste of product, that's a waste of money, and that's a waste of time. Like, I'm not gonna do that. Make sure you do that, that way you're letting it marinate into your skin.
I gotta put her in the water.
Please, don't do this. We have time. We can work it out.
Right now, I'm in the middle of nowhere. If I wait any longer, a lot of people are gonna die. Peggy, this is my choice.
They need their last dance.
Understood?
You know, I still don't know how to dance.
The next movie on the list is Captain Marvel. I actually haven't seen that. I remember when it first came out, there were a lot of people saying like it was alright, wasn't that great, so I don't know, part of me is like, should I even watch it? But then part of me is like, well, that's the whole point. The whole point of this is to like go through everything, you know, like why not? So I've made a deal with myself that I'm gonna watch one movie per week. Alright guys, I finished the movie. And by the way, you guys, another way for me to wind down is to get my 7 to 9 hours of sleep. It is super important to get your sleep. There are so many benefits to it. You burn more calories when you're sleeping. It strengthens your immune system. So make sure you're getting 7 to 9 hours of sleep per night. Tonight, I'm gonna definitely get like 8 hours. I'm super excited to rewatch all the movies and just feel all the emotions again. I love the Marvel community and movie theaters because we go crazy. we go crazy. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video of watching me just kind of unwind and relax for a bit, because I just feel like I'm always on the go and always doing a lot. So I always try to tell myself, like, relax, and it's okay to relax. Like, sometimes I feel guilty for relaxing, but yeah. Please make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications. That way you get notified on your phone every time I upload a brand new video. Stay tuned for my next video. Bye.